When I was a kid, my parents wanted me to become an engineer. Imagine their surprise when I turned out to be a high school dropout. Good morning, fellow postmasters and guests.
Good morning.
I was born in the beautiful city of Agartala. I went to a school where most defense family kids go to, Kendriya Vidyalaya. My favorite classes, those were the sports classes and the off periods when we used to play lots and lots of cricket. The only subject that I understood was maths. By the time I was in class 10, I realized I don't want to be in school anymore. I had enough of schooling. One day, I was having a chat with my friend and he suggested, why not try NERIST? As some of you know, NERIST or Northeastern Regional Institute of Science and Technology is an engineering college in Itanagar where intake is just after class 10th. The course is for 6 years. So after my class 10th, I appeared the entrance exam and got into mechanical engineering. I've told you, right? I've never been to high school. As colleges are supposed to be, 6 years flew in a matter of no time, and soon the campus placement day arrived. It was through a joint campus interview held at IIT Guwahati where I got my first placement at Tata Motors. I was very excited about my first posting, which was Jaipur. After working there in Jaipur, I moved to Mumbai. During those days, back in 2006-2007, MBA was the in thing. Everybody wanted to get admission into some or other MBA colleges. I thought, why not try? I appeared CAT and managed some decent percentile. And guess what? I got admission into one of the premier B schools, SP Jain. I opted for their one-year course, which is based out of Singapore and Dubai. So I was in Singapore for 6 months and Dubai 6 months. The course was for 1 year and was very happy. Just to give you an example, we had assignments almost daily. And the assignment submission time would be around 5 a.m. in the morning. So you have been working whole night and by any chance you miss the 5 a.m. deadline, the submission link would expire. You have no place to submit your assignment. Those were hectic days. Post my MBA, I am working here in Kolkata at Bajaj Auto. I am the area manager and take care of the sales and marketing of the Pulsars and Avengers. I stay here with my parents. My father is a retired paramilitary personnel and my mom a housewife. My sister is doing her PhD and she is a NET GRF scholar. This is high time that I introduce you to my better half. Else, I might get killed for introducing her so late in the speech. I am married to Sudipta for last 2.5 years. Her family too belongs to northeastern India, Shillong, another beautiful city. Currently, she is working in Kuala Lumpur on a client assignment. When I am not working, I love to follow my passion, photography. Most Sunday afternoon, you will find me at some or other part of Kolkata engaged into street photography. I love to capture unadulterated human expressions. The other thing that I'm interested is traveling. I've traveled a lot within India and few countries abroad. I've noticed that all CEOs and top executives have one thing in common. They are all excellent orators. When you are in a mid-career level and you aim for the next level, you have to be a very confident speaker so that you are able to express your ideas and thoughts clearly and strongly. I am hopeful that this super analytic group at CGTM will help me in becoming a next level orator. And I sincerely hope that this speech today is just the beginning of the scene. Thank you, everyone.